a soldier's perspective. Shaka, mighty leader of the Zulu. With the ferocity of a lion, you have seized... You receive a concerning message from the healer of a nearby tribe. There is a malaise. An ornately decorated package with an attached scroll from a tribe. Nace. unknown society extends its hand. As your emissaries enter the settlement, a blacksmith from the tribe inspects their weapons with interest. With a soft smile, he offers to demonstrate a new type of metalworking unique to him. founders of your nation's newest city look to you. No older than 16 enters your court, springing with excitement. He explains that he and his friends were climbing. You have entered a golden age. Scholars from a nearby tribe hurriedly seek audience with you to beg for your help. Their latest works and studies are being decried as magic. A new power arises in your world. Advisors approach you in confusion. A local tribe has provided two. prestigious... Sighted young man approaches your advisors. He bows deeply before formally asking to be taken on in their care as an apprentice. You have reached the Bronze Age. Red-headed young man from the Garmir clan is looking to open a new business. He's a capable herbalist, but his family's background is in metallurgy. Meanwhile, his hobby is creating reed pipe.